Hey everybody, it's Bill Thwing. It's March 31st. It's the day before April Fool's Day, April 1st. I wrote a song that it's not necessarily about April 1st. It's a combination of Mother's Day, April 1st, and Halloween, I guess you might say. Sounds a little spooky in a way, but you know, I've been studying Japanese poetry and Chinese poetry quite a bit. And they have what they call ancestor worship. Now, we don't do that here, but we can look back and think of the people who loved us and try to remember how they solved their problems. So this is a little song. It's called Before the Whistle Blows. I wrote it in 1 hour and had it all posted online in a songwriting contest within 1 hour. So it's Before the Whistle Blows, and happy April Fool's Day. I got a call at midnight, said come and pick me up. I was dozing in my armchair, just back from a long trip. Who the heck is this? I muttered in the phone. It's your own mother, stupid, you should know me by my tone. But I thought you'd gone and died a long time ago. Just come down and meet me before the whistle blows. Just come down and meet me before the whistle blows. What the heck she mean by that, I would like to know. I grabbed my keys, turned on the car, and headed into town. Screeched into the parking lot about 1:45. The train station was dark as death as I raced in the front door, up the stairs to the platform, wondering what's in store. Just come down and meet me before the whistle blows. What the heck she mean by that, I would like to know. I looked around, but before I knew, I heard that whistle blow. The train, she started moving out of the station oh so slow. I scanned the past platform, no one there, no one in the place. That's when I looked in the train window and saw her smiling face. Just come down and meet me before the whistle blows. What the heck she mean by that, I would like to know. I gave a wave, she gave a smile, and then the train was gone. Soaked in sweat, I awoke in my armchair back at home. Was just another dream, I thought, but when I looked up on the wall, the calendar read April 1st, her birthday after all. Just come down and meet me before the whistle blows. What the heck she mean by that, I would like to know. My mom played me a visit on April Fool's Day, yet 40 years after her untimely death. It was my mother's birthday, how could I forget? Born on April Fool's Day, she is fooling with me yet. Just come down to meet me before the whistle blows. Don't forget your mother, son, I'm watching you, you know. Just come down to meet me before the whistle blows. I'm always here watching you. I just want you to know. That's it. Happy April Fool's Day, everybody. Don't forget your mother. That's a very important person that loved you right into existence.